After discussing about literal values, you want to discussing some different things with respect to size of the literal values. As we know, every literal value will be stored inside memory in the form of bytes. Or for regarding storing any literal value, we must have required memory spaces inside RAM memory. And how to identify which literal value has required how many bytes? In that case, इस पर्टिकुलर केस में डिफरेंट टाइप्स के लिटरल वैल्यू डिस्प्ले कर रहा है साइज ऑफ लिटरल वैल्यूज इन डिफरेंट मैनर्स. एज वी नो इन सिंगल कोट एनीथिंग एनक्लोजिंग इनसाइड सिंगल कोट नॉन एज कैरेक्टर लिटरल बट कैरेक्टर विल टेक्स ओनली वन बाइट्स इनसाइड मेमोरी बट हियर वी नो every characters will be represented inside memory in the form of their ASCII values. And ASCII value is nothing but it is simply integer numbers. And integer will takes 2 bytes according to 16-bit C compiler. अगर आप currently 16-bit compiler use कर रहे हैं, integers के लिए required space कितना every times 2 bytes. इस रियल में देखा है तो करंटली इसका टाइप क्या है कैरेक्टर लिटरल और कैरेक्टर्स का साइज क्या रहता है वन वर्ड. स्टिल इन दैट केस साइज ऑफ ए इसे ए के प्लेसेस पर लॉजिकली रिप्लेस क्या हुआ आस्की वैल्यू ऑफ ए लाइक 65 एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू 65 इज अ नंबर देयरफॉर साइज ऑफ ऑपरेटर विल रिटर्न साइज ऑफ 65 विच विल टेक्स 2 बाइट्स. And final printed value by this printf function is 2. Next one. In second case, we are supplying directly 15. 15 is an integer literal and integer will takes again 2 bytes. Therefore, size of operator will return 2. And finally, printed value is 2. Next one. We are using long value or integer long. As we know, long will takes 4 bytes. Therefore, size of long will be printed by this printf function is 4 bytes. 15.0 it is a decimal literal. Decimal literals ke respected mein by default decimal literal ka type kya hoga double. Agar qualifier f use kiya f ke respect mein current value ka type kya hai float. L ke respect mein long double. As we know default type is double and size of double is 8 bytes. Therefore this size of operator will returns 8. Then printed value of given double literal is 8 bytes. Next one size of 15.0f. F means float types of literal. Size of float literal is 4 bytes. It has required 4 bytes in computer memory. Therefore displayed value is 4. 15.0l. 15.0 means double. L means long. Finally value ka type kya currently long double. What is the size of long double? Long double will take 10 bytes in C language. Therefore, displayed value by this printf function is 10. Next one, 015. Integers ke respect mein explain kiya tha. Integer literals ko 3 types se represent karna possible hai. In decimal number system, default case mein type kya hua decimal. Or octal number system, any integer literal starts with 0 known as octal. Same as hexadecimal number system. Any integer literal starts with 0x known as hexadecimal. Is it decimal or octal or hexadecimal? Finally, three type kya again integer. Therefore, this case mein size kya ga? Again 2 bytes according to integers. Displayed message is 2. Next one. Again, this one is a 0x means hexadecimal. Check karenge is case mein hexadecimal ke respect mein sare digits kaise valid or invalid. As we know, hexadecimal contains only 0 to 9 digits and A to F alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F. First one F. F is a valid digit for hexadecimal. Next one A. A is also valid digits for hexadecimal. Next one C. C is also valid digits for hexadecimal. Finally E. E is also valid digit. Therefore it is a valid hexadecimal integer literal. Therefore size of integer will take again 2 bytes. Final output of that program is 2 to 4, 8, 4, 10, 2, 2.